Lower the backup battery, adhesive side down, and press firmly to attach it to the chassis. Connect the cable to the system board.